coordinate the relief that is coming in and we're helping with the response. At the moment, things are working well. These meetings are working well because one can in Kathmandu, I have 5 central hospitals, all of which are functioning, but obviously they are overburdened. And the government would now like all the aid to shift outside the valley, outside Kathmandu, to the surrounding areas.
How does that play into trying to get Nepal to get over this?